The object of this story is simple enough. This is not my first goodbye.
Our next reader requires no introduction.
Robert, you are a highly successful writer. You're just going through a dry spell.
But it's different from anything else I've read.
Well, you should ask her to come stay with us.
And you'd be content.
Laura Riding, welcome to World's End.
I won't drink that! Why?
How are you feeling?
Steady as a rock.
You have the power to understand, to love.
What are you after?
You know, I could ask you the very same question.
What is it that Laura does to please you?
Laura and I are collaborators. Nothing more.
Stay away from her before she destroys you!